Martin went the same way as Mullally finished with figures of 4 for 18. An inspired piece of fielding from Marker Lane on his debut ran out Shane Warne. With Australia needing 13 from the last over, Darren Goff was on target and denied them. This hard-fought victory will boost morale for the world champions Sri Lanka await England tomorrow. James Helm, BBC News.
And the main news tonight, Tony Blair has strongly defended Robin Cook after a barrage of allegations by the Foreign Secretary's ex-wife. And that's all from the BBC Newsroom tonight. Good night.
Hello. Well, it's another cold night in store tonight. Already temperatures are below freezing in quite a few cities, and they're going to continue tumbling as we go through to dawn. Around the coast, ending up around +1 to -1, but inland in the north getting down as low as -7 to -9, and in the south -3 to -6. Now, we have another problem as well as icy roads. Dense freezing fog, particularly across Northern Ireland at the moment. Visibilities are down as low as 50 metres. That means it is dangerous, and it will stay that way right the way through the rush hour and persist into the afternoon. Now for tonight we may see one or two other icy patches and also freezing fog in northern and western Britain, but in the southeast corner there will be some cloud giving some snow showers. So starting Monday morning it is going to be very crisp, quite sunny for many of us, but there's still those dense freezing fog patches. In the southeast corner there'll be one or two snow showers, but they should die away in the afternoon. And then out to the west we'll begin to see the wet windy weather arriving, but not for daytime, so it means it will be another cold day. Bye for now.
Meet Linda and Tom, flatmates and both on the search for a new man. New comedy for BBC Two starring Kathy Burke and James Dreyfuss. Gimme, Gimme, Gimme has just started.
What's this patient still doing here? She'll be upstairs by now.
The hospital is Holby City.
That's the problem with hearts, Jasmine. They don't wait for you to put your lipstick on.
The ward is surgical.
It's my wedding, funeral and interview suite.
What's your success rate?
100%.
Good luck.
The drama is new.
This is going to be seriously tight.
Where are we going?
Cornwall.
Cornwall?
Holby City.
It's the cutting edge of medicine.
Starts Tuesday at 8:10 on BBC One.
Launching the BBC's Millennium.
We have no idea what sort of day it was to be.
They're here!
What hit me with such a wallop can happen to anyone.
The library is being closed.
Closed?
Why should we care?
You simply cannot split up the collection.
Why should you care?
They will see sense.
Anybody who has suddenly lost their job.
What the hell am I looking for?
Anybody who knows how that feels.
Here she is. A member of your family.
This is for you.
Stephen Bolyakov's trilogy, Shooting the Past, tonight at 10:10 on BBC Two.
A major new series for Sunday nights now on BBC One. Jimmy McGovern's adult drama of passions, grief and suspicion returns, containing strong language and violent scenes, some tough decisions in the lakes.
Strength of vision, finishing.
Promise me you won't do it again. Promise me!
I promise you.
I'm 10.